All right, take a look at this video. Investigators just released video of an Amtrak train hitting a fire truck. Look at this. The truck was actually stopped on the tracks in southwest Detroit last month. 69 people were on board the train. Several had to go to the hospital. The truck was a total loss. Detroit's fire department doesn't know why the firefighter originally parked on the tracks.
Looks like the police car just got out of the way just in time.